Hola a todos, soy Stephanie Hernandez y represento Honduras. Today we're here in the park El Picacho, situated in the capital of Honduras, Tegucigalpa. Some of the things this park can offer us is a beautiful botanical garden and monuments created only by rocks. Although El Picacho is a big source of pure air, unfortunately it has gone through some issues, such as fires and tree logging. I would like to involve the youth to be a part of an organization directed by them and for them so we can create awareness. Initiating young people to be a part of our environmental progress will be the goal in knowing we are the future and that we have to live a beautiful and healthy earth for our future generations will be the major motivation. I look forward to meeting you in Manila. Palam, bye!